Look at this doover.
I study preschool-age children with developmental language disorders, which is also known as DLD. And these are kids that have trouble understanding or using language. DLD is actually pretty common, so about 2 kids in a classroom of 30 will have DLD, but it's relatively hidden.
It starts with gra.
Quad? You're right, it is a quad.
Kids who have DLD will have language similar to a kid about a year to a year and a half younger than them. They might use less vocabulary words than other kids. Their grammar might be less advanced. Sometimes these kids will be pretty quiet because they're reluctant to use language or don't really have the words to use. Sometimes they act out a lot because they're frustrated that they're not communicating or understanding what other people are asking them to do. And then once you get a little bit older, you start to see a lot of difficulty with reading and problems in school.
What is this one called?
So right now we're looking at just understanding the short-term and the long-term memory processes of kids with DLD and how to support that long-term retention. And we use unusual objects to make sure that the kids haven't seen the objects before, and we use made-up words that could be English words, but we made up in the lab. So we teach them the new words for the new objects, and we test their memory when they come in, and then we bring them back after various delays. It might be a week later, a month later, to see if they remember the words that we taught them.
This one's called a Paisen.
We want to be able to come up with intervention strategies that can really foster that long-term retention of new words to really help their language throughout their life.